But anyway, now I'm gonna jump into the next track, Seduction. This is track number 8. This beat sounds familiar. What's with the auto-tune? Is this M? Oh, is it T-Pain? It's not listed as a feature. Is this T-Pain? Is it saying it feels like a verbal seduction? A shot at Nick Cannon. When she's closing her eyes, fantasizing and digging her nails in my back to this track. Seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what I do. Looks 1 minute she loves you, the next she don't. Seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what I do. Looks 1 minute she loves you, the next she don't. It's like a verbal seduction. She says it's quicker to count the things that ain't wrong with you than to count the things that are. There's a 7-disc CD changer in the car, and I'm in every single slot. And you're not. I'm the logo on that Dallas Cowboy helmet, a star. And I'm not about to sit back and just keep rhyming one syllable. Switch it up and watch them haters not give it up, because they're just not good enough. I'm not giving up till I get my respect, and I won't stop till I get enough, because I'm not living up to my own expectations. That hater alarm is sounding off. Obama took the bomb for my name. So quit crying that I took your dame, homie. She's my dame. You sadly mistaken if you thinking that I'm not on my game. Boy, and things just ain't been the same since the day that I came. Boy, you wear your heart on your sleeve. I sport that white tank, boy, but you got a heart on for me. What you hollering my name for? It's your bitch on my dick. Ain't my dang call, man. I can't call it. Seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good as what I do. Looks 1 minute she loves. The next she goes.
To the speaker, dear, while I freak this world premiere, seducing her. Loosen up with a little freestyle that'll wait. Am I losing you? Am I making you look bad? Well, I got news for you, homie. You're losing her. Oh, wait, she don't like when I spit it fast. Am I trying to show out? Let me slow it down. It's still gonna be a blowout. You're gonna wanna throw out your whole album. Rummage through the shit and try to salvage something to see.
Who is he dissing? Because it's clearly talking to a rapper. Alright, that was track 8, Seduction. That song was a vibe. It was a vibe. I don't know who Eminem was addressing, but the gist of that song was, I'm still your bitch because I rap better than you.
I assumed it was Nick Cannon. I assume it is Nick Cannon just because of their history, but I don't know for sure. But yeah, that was a good song. And it seems like following Not Afraid, seems like the show was starting to get into a stride. And No Love featuring Lil Wayne is another classic, so it's going to continue that streak. So album's getting better. Definitely its rating is improving in my mind.